Well, what do we have here? What's up, guys? And welcome back to a blast from the past. This is Forza Horizon 3. That's right. We're dropping it back a few years here with this DLC. We are going to be hopping into the LEGO DLC, which, dude, I had to check this out on the simulator. You guys know, we've been doing a few Forza videos the past few weeks on the sim here, you know, checking it out. We even did one with Chelsea recently, which was a lot of fun, but it brought me back to the old times of the LEGO DLC, dude. This is easily my favorite DLC. Oh shoot, I wasn't sure where that was going. Let's go do a loop-de-loop. This is easily my favorite DLC that has ever come out for any video game. Like, it doesn't matter what game it is, this was so much fun. Playing on LEGO tracks, going upside down, doing all kinds of craziness, and now we get to actually experience it in real life, on the sim. So this is gonna be kinda crazy. We're here in the Veneno, and hopefully we can put in some good work. Dude, it's crazy how good this game was. Oh shoot, I forgot about those. Forgot about the speed boosts. It's crazy, this game is a few years old at this point, but it's held up so well. And it's still relatively similar to Horizon 4. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and hop in a race. We're gonna switch it up, do a few different cars, race on a few different tracks, and we're gonna have a lot of fun with this today. I just love these Horizon games so much, man. Like, thinking about it, Horizon 4, the most recent one, came out last fall, right? So it's been a year. I think, has it been a year? I'm not sure. Which means ideally we might be able to get a new one next year, next fall, 1 year from now. I mean, that would be my dream. Let's see what we can do here. We're kind of getting beat pretty bad so far. We are sandwiched between a Lambo and a Ferrari. All right, we're gonna be able to get around them there. I'm gonna try to split the difference here. Nope, they're not gonna let me through. Woo-hoo-hoo! Calm down, bro. You don't gotta brake that hard. That it's Hot Wheels, bro. You're supposed to ride the bank, ride the turn. There we go, we're around him. Oh shoot, this is gonna be a little complicated though. What up, Syndicate and the Aventador? I'm gonna get around you, bro, excuse me. I got somewhere to be. We're good. Woo, dude, this is honestly like better than I thought it was gonna be. This is like a childhood dream. Never in my life did I ever think I was gonna be able to actually drive a supercar on a Hot Wheels track. Like, this is as close as you're gonna get. Speaking of which, they should make that. That should be like an adult theme park or something. You know what I mean? Like, you pay a bunch of money and you can go and race. Oh, we overshot it. We went a little bit too fast there. But yeah, you should be able to go and pay a bunch of money to be able to race on a real Hot Wheels track. Is that doable? Bro, can I get like Mark Cuban or Elon Musk or somebody on the phone? Let me pop a little business idea in their ear. We're still in fourth place here, which is better than I was expecting. Oh man, I feel bad for him. Not really. Here we go. We are 60% of the way through this race. Are we going to be able to catch back up at a first? If we do, then we definitely need to up the difficulty here. I didn't even think about that. Come on, baby. Looks like these guys are going left. I'm going to try to keep our speed up as much as possible. Whew. We're good. Come on, baby. 70% of the way through the race. We still got one third to go. We got this. We got this. Sometimes you got to go slow to go fast, man. I'm going to try to brake a little bit. Here we go. It's kind of sad. I haven't seen a lot of these Drivatars in years. You know what I mean, man? Like, it's been a minute. But your boy is back on the block. Oh, we're back, baby. If we can beat out... Oh, man. If we can beat him out on this corner here, then we might be able to make something happen. 85% of the way through. Come on. I feel like I don't... I didn't really, like, perfect the... There's like settings where you can set it up, like how many wheel turns your wheel can do and stuff like that. And I feel like I didn't set that up. I feel like we can't turn as sharp as we should be able to. Looks like we are going to be getting a first place. Let's go, baby. I think we got it. That was so close. Good stuff. So the Veneno, not bad. I feel like it did pretty well. I'm thinking we got to hop in the Bugatti, man. Like, I'm thinking about some of the other cars we did on the sim. We haven't done a Bugatti yet, so I think I'm gonna hop in the Bugatti, and then I think we're also gonna check out one of the Hot Wheels cars, because those were super OP in this game. But look at this, a wheel spin on a game that's 3.5 years old. 20K, not bad. Yo, wasn't there, where's the dinosaur one? Dino Breakout. Oh man, this is gonna be good. Dude, look at the orange accents to go along with the orange track. Are you kidding me right now? Here we go. We're gonna have that acceleration this time around too. The Lambo was, ooh, shoot, we got the boosters here. Yeah, the Lambo was feeling a little weak in the acceleration department. So it's good to have it back here. Oh, what's up, Bugatti gang? What's up, bro? Good to see you. Trying to kind of slow down a little bit here so we can not hit any walls on our way through here. We're good. Getting a little slippery, I'm not gonna lie, but we're okay. Little tap of the brake, the spoiler does its job. Hello, that's a wall, we're good. Okay. I'm gonna say, oh, dude, I remember this. We've got a booster and then a jump. Oh, we're gonna bounce. Oh my God. I mean, there's not a lot I could do about that, dude. Holy cow, okay. Now we got little bunny hops and stuff. Where was the T-Rex back there? I think the T-Rex may have been back there. I'm honestly not sure. Let's try to get back at our racing line, Trev. Oh my goodness. I always felt kind of like helpless with a controller. It's even worse with the steering wheel on this thing. Sometimes you get those high speeds and you catch too much air and it just, dude, there's not a lot you can do. Oh, we're going off the edge, 100%. Or not, we're okay. Shoot, these jumps are killing me, man. There's not like, we're getting sideways in the air. You can't really control it. It's not like GTA. We're just too fast. I remember that problem in the main game. We would have to brake before certain jumps if we were in a hypercar because you'd overshoot it. Here we go. 74% of the way through. I mean, we're chasing here. We're chasing. Oh my God, there's no way. No, dude. This is ridiculous. That's what I'm talking about, dude. You gotta kind of slow it down a bit in some of those. Man, this, we went from first to not even on the podium. This one stings a little bit, but that's okay. I think we gotta kind of calm it down a little bit. It's fun to just send it off the jumps, but I think we just gotta calm it down a bit. All right, so we've got an S1 class race here. We're not gonna be able to use our Bugatti and stuff, but it's gonna open us up to kind of like the slightly lesser class. See, like this twin mill Hot Wheels car might be kind of cool. We've got our GTR in here. The Rolls, more GTRs and stuff. I kind of want to use a Hot Wheels car, to be honest. So I'm thinking, I'm using the Bone Shaker, 100%. The Skytrak Attack. It's got like a three-leaf clover turn and a bunch of straights. And I don't know, it looks pretty intense. So we're going to see what this thing can do. Look at this Bone Shaker, baby. All right, I'm going to hop inside just for the very first section. This DLC is not good for views like this, but I'm just to relive that childhood dream, you know what I mean? I don't even, okay. We have a drift set up on this thing. I don't know that this, yeah, this is not gonna, we're gonna have to do something different. Yeah, this is great. I mean, this is practical, you know what I mean? Look at this great view. I can see everything that I need to see. A+. Dude, this is absolutely ridiculous. I can only see through the very center of our hood. Well, when you're turning, turns aren't bad. Going in a straight line is a problem. All right. Hello. Out of my way. Okay. I'm trying to, there we go. Here we go. We're good. I remember we had that Bone Shaker set up for a drift challenge, so obviously not going to be the ideal setup for these races where we want a bit of grip. So Dude, this thing, I remember this thing being a monster. Please don't go off the side there. Okay. Sometimes slow is smooth and smooth is fast, Trev. Sometimes you gotta slow it down. Ooh, look at this R8. Sorry, bro, I'm in my freaking twin V8, V16, W16. I got like a Bugatti engine in this thing. I don't even know what it is. Dude, this DLC was so This honestly is almost like GTA races, but in Forza. Like, just absolutely ridiculous stuff that makes no sense, but so much fun. These guys cannot hold a candle to our speed in a straight. Look at this, dude. Just keep her hammered all the way through. Your boy is on top. Let's go, baby. Please don't go flying off the end. What do you want me to do here, man? Okay. At least a couple other people wrecked here. I'm gonna try to get around the outside. Dude, the jumps are the best part, but they're absolutely killing us. We do have two more laps to go, and I think we're gonna be able to catch up to these guys, but that was a rough one. You know, everything's fine. I'm just gonna sit back here. I'm gonna admire the backside of my engine. You know, like, it looks good. I'm just gonna sit back here and do this. We're gonna try to catch up with more guys. We gained a few places, lost a few places. I mean, overall, it is not exactly the best race we've ever had. So we had a first place, we had a fifth place. We're currently in eighth. Hopefully we can finish a little bit better than that here, and then we're gonna finish out with a win, I feel it. We're gonna go back to a hypercar, something we really know and understand, you know what I mean? And we'll see what we can do. I'm sending it here, dude. Oh my God. We need to put up a win here at the end. This is just unacceptable. What do you guys think? Zonda R, we could go with the Motul Autech GTR. La Ferrari could be a really good choice. We've got the P1, the Vulcan. Oh, there are so many just beautiful talents to choose from. How am I ever gonna choose here, dude? Bro, our garage was stacked. All these are S2 too. Dude, honestly, I'm thinking about rocking with the R34. I feel like this is it's gonna be a good send-off. It's gonna be fun. The La Ferrari was kind of appetizing, but I mean, we already did two hypercars. I'm gotta mix it up a little bit. All these fools out here, all they're gonna see is that double O just getting smaller and smaller and fading off into the night as they watch our tail lights pull away. Let's get it, baby. Here we go. So this is gonna be a point-to-point race. We're already 3% of the way through. It's just gonna kind of be like a one-and-done type scenario. Obviously, there's one try at it, no more laps. It's gonna be all up to what we can do here in this first lap. Hopefully we can do pretty well. It's the super highway sprint or something like that, so I think it's gonna be like all straights and just top speeds and craziness, which we honestly probably didn't pick the perfect car for that. I think we've got faster cars in our garage, but we'll see if we can still pull it out anyway. Woo! 223, oh, hello, that was another vehicle. That was another person. That was not good. Halfway through the race, we're up into fourth. Dude, we are like sliding around these corners and stuff. Okay, let's slow the roll there, Trev. I don't know what our e-brake button is in this game, so I'm not gonna do any drifting around the corners, but that was honestly a pretty solid move right there, I'm not gonna lie. Shoot, 62% of the way through. Yeah, we're getting killed. We're getting killed on the straights. This is a good race from us, but like even guys behind us are getting loose on us. Look at this. We need, I'm gonna try to ride the inside, so I don't think we have enough speed. We may have to do one more. There's no way I'm ending on an L. I think we needed more speed, to be honest. This was a really good race. Oh shoot, hello. Can we actually pull something out here? Hold on a second. Slow is smooth and smooth is fast, Trev, come on. Come on. My gosh, dude. Okay, honestly, I'm okay with that. We probably could have been a little bit more aggressive on that last turn. I think I lifted a little bit too much. I thought it was gonna be a sharper turn. You couldn't really see in the dark. Dude, that was, honestly, that was a good way to end it. I'm not upset with that. So, boom, there you guys have it. A little bit of Hot Wheels DLC. I don't know if I made this video for you guys or for me, but either way, I had a great time. Hope you guys did too. And let me know what you guys want to see next. I mean, honestly, Need for Speed's about to come out. Like, we're going to hit that game hard. But after that, we got to figure out what type of racing games we're going to play, because I don't think there are any other new racing games coming out anytime soon. So I think we're going to go back. We're going to play through some of the old Need for Speeds, maybe the old Forza Horizon 1, and maybe bring back a second season of F1. That's kind of where my head's at. Let me know what you guys think. Drop a like, subscribe if you haven't already. Peace out.